She's Graceful. We'll race at Gore on Friday and a maiden 1200 metres. Coming off the back of a good run for fourth at Omaru. She's drawn the bullet on Friday. Shawahab, the ride, pains 4 kilos. A dead 6 tracks, so she's got a lot in her favour. So we really want to see something from her on Friday. I think if she runs up to what she did last start, she'll be right there at the finish. She'll get a lovely run in the trail throughout. And then have every chance in the straight. Looks good, coat's still turning a bit. But she's certainly fit and ready to go on Friday.